the state denied that climate change is caused by human activity or fossil fuels. It said that they denied anything regarding climate impacts in Montana, climate impacts to the plaintiffs. They denied all allegations regarding the availability of renewable energy sources as an alternative to fossil fuels.